He bought her a flower at the fair, 1927 Kansas City. Said he liked the color of her hair. Walked her home and told her she was pretty. Then they spent a little while letting their hearts learn to smile, doing things that lovers always do. He said, how many kids? She said, a few. And it's 1927 Kansas City. Folks were driving around in their Stutz Bearcats, with straw hats and parasols, the fashion of the day. Summer nights with ukuleles strumming, they were humming to the tune of Moonlight Bay. Bathtub gin and movie stars, two more payments and the baby's ours. It's the little things that make this life so sweet. When your only worries were your two sore feet from dancing in the street in Kansas City. Nowadays there's silver in their hair. The kids have come and gone like seasons turning. 40 years since they met at the fair. But he still brings her flowers in the morning. Knowing when the shadows fall, life's a circle after all, reminding her that love can never end. And suddenly, she's just a girl again. And it's 1927 Kansas City.